that Frodo and Sam set off from the Shire, that they were joined by a fellowship of comrades willing to sacrifice their lives to save the world from a great... Now the journey ends here, at the end of Warrior's Blade, in the battle for Middle... Shadow of Mount Doom.
The third movie combines the strengths of the first two movies in a really good way and takes it another step. And as in any good story, just before it gets better, it gets a lot worse.
These are extraordinary times, certainly I'm now for the rest of living through. And extraordinary demands are made on people's spirit. Can they survive? Can they live up to their responsibilities?
Become who you were born to be.
I can't wait for fans to be able to go into the theater and actually sit down and not have to deal with To Be Continued.